Okay. A very old play cup. Basically full of pollen, well, half full of pollen. Yay! That's cat brood and larva. Not similar. Pollen there too. I can't see eggs. But a lot of uncapped larvae. Better than I thought. We have a queen. Did I? I want to see eggs. Same. Hi girls. Same again, Caprude, Narvi. I can't tell if there's eggs or not, my eyesight is crap. Yeah, there's the queen. See ya. I put my finger there. Hello, girl. Let's put you back. Stay there. Don't fall off. Hang on there. Okay, I'm going to close the brood up. Have a quick look through the supers. That's good enough for me. What a nice surprise. Happy days. Come on, girl, throw me along. Look after that queen. Notice they're nowhere near as aggressive as they were 2 weeks ago. Thank you. Okay. Right, now I need to decide whether or not to put the queen excluder above this one. It'll be lowered even. Has the queen been up here? All fresh nectar and capped honey. Brood. Brood. Yeah, I think that's eggs in the bottom. Well, basically, it's brood. Yeah. Yeah, it's definitely eggs in the bottom of there. I'll zoom in on that later just to prove it. Right. Now, shall I move anything up? Now that's full of honey. I'm going to put that in the top. No, this should have gone on top of the brood, really, but well, saying that, it is brood on half. You can stay there. That's where it came from, actually. Now, do I put queen excluder on? Yeah. We've got plenty of room there for now. And I need to get another super and frames. I haven't got enough frames. Strip off on it. Not bad one. Something like that, broke. Right, I need to order some equipment and quick.